1890, they crossed the Shoshi, 500 hardy pioneers. They rode from Thule to Fort Salisbury, and the flag was raised to rousing cheers. Now the winds of change have blown over her. There were good times and there was strife. Seven flags have flown in her skies, red, white and blue, and the green and white. Oh, God's country, oh, how we love thee, how we laughed and how we cried, how we gave our very sons to thee. For God's country we lived and died. Now we wonder 100 years from now, who will till and reap her lands, who will live and even die for her, in whose care will she be and in whose hands. May the winds of peace blow across the world and touch your lives wherever you are, sons and daughters of God's country. Keep a place for her deep in your heart. Oh, God's country, oh, how we love thee, how we laughed and how we cried, how we gave our very sons to thee. For God's country we lived and died. Whatever your reason for staying or leaving, wherever you go, whatever you do, come November, always remember that God's country was good to you. From Chimani Mani to the White Zambezi, the sun will rise and set each day. And fond memories of God's country no one can change or take away. Oh, God's country, oh, how we love thee, how we laughed and how we cried, how we gave our very sons to thee. For God's country we lived and died. Oh, God's country, oh, how we loved thee, how we laughed and how we cried, how we gave